So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Fletcher. Fletcher! He's got away with one there.
Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. Be a corner. Danger averted for now. And it's Nakata. Pushes it out wide. Now here's the through ball. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Pjelland gets it back. Keeper's got good distance on that. Lofted into the middle. He's dealt with that well. He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. Tries a through ball. Well positioned to make that interception. And it's Nakata. Now it's Fletcher. Gets it back. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Battles to win it back. With a delicate ball, aimed wide, and he'd have done well to reach that. Wonderful quick feet. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Swung over. Has a hit! It's in! lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Belts one! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
It'll be a throw-in. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Now the pass. Still going, where to next? Boots it to safety. Now, can he capitalise? That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Looks like a good ball through. Nakata, he's onside. Drills one in. How about it? It's wide, but only just.
Oh, it was almost a beautifully placed shot. He's so unlucky not to see that go in.
Aimed long and direct. Passes it through. Throw it. Good challenge, he just stood firm. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Ball's come loose, and the chase is on. He'll have a dip! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better, and any other time it would have sneaked in.
Gets it back. Oh, they could break here. And now the finish! Oh, he's broken through. Saved only by poor finishing.
Yeah, not only do they hit fast on the counter-attack, Peter, but they show terrific effort and desire in getting forward in good numbers.
Nakata, who has made his impact already. Battles to win it back. Chip through. Looks to play him in. That's a minor communications breakdown. Thank you. chance to slip it through. Tries a through ball.
Now it's Fletcher.
Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. And the cutback. Now here's the through ball.
And back out it comes.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Surely. Chance. The defence can get it clear. Now the cross. Keeper sees it all the way. And he's made certain that won't get through.
Now it's Nakata.
And he's there to cut it out. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Now the pass.
Get a throw in. Fletcher.
Still going, where to next? It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
Passes it through. That intervention was very necessary.
There is the half-time whistle. Reflections on the first half?
Yes, they're behind, but it's a reversible situation. As long as better defensive focus can avoid a second goal on the counter, they know they have the wherewithal to come up with what they need.
Leading 1-0 at the break.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it.
That's surely a foul, free kick. Keeper's ball. Tries the route one option. It's quite a run, and he's not done yet. Oh, that's neat. Cuts it back. And the header! He's done very well to get to that.
Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him. They've come out of the dressing room firing on all cylinders now. We could be in for quite a second half here.
Plays it out to the flank.
That has put paid to that. Looks like a good ball through. Gets into some space. Played out to the wing. Well read, he sorted that out. It's Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
It's bounced back off the post. Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
Done very well to intervene.
So, still just a goal between them.
Shoots! Could fall kindly. He has done it! He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, they say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, I think this is a case of anything you can do, we can do too. I mean, they're matching each other like for like here.
And he's there to hoof it away. Tries a long pass towards the front. Gets it back. No, he's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Yeah, and the whole stadium knew that was coming, apart from him, it seems. Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Up he gets! Oh, just needed a better contact.
Yeah, and it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
And he's on his way! Looks to slip it through. Now here's the through ball. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Tries a through ball.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
Yeah, it's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Keeps everyone guessing. How about it?
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Hops it towards the front.
Now the pass. It's gone for a throw-in. Nakata. Passes it through. It's out of play for a goal kick. Battles to win it back. He's made sure that that won't get through. Looks like a good ball through. Who's going to make this theirs? Now the pass. Cuts it out. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Looks to slip it through.
Oh, that's terrific from the Nakata!
And they get themselves in front!
Devastating. I mean, that's the only word you can use to describe that. That kind of breaking power is absolutely devastating. That was fantastic to watch.
some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Just about up to 75 minutes.
Tries a through ball. Corner then. It's a loose ball.
Well, I think it's that time when you have to commit numbers forward in hope of grabbing an equaliser. I mean, defenders need to take that risk too now.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Well, there's something you don't see every day. Boots it upfield, comes sliding in. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Brave effort, total commitment.
And he really threw himself at that one. Just a little more accuracy was all it needed.
Firmly met. Gets his foot in there. There's a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Ball's out on the left now. Whipped in. Defence has got rid of that. Nakata tries lifting it over. Knocks it away. Into the box. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. So what can they conjure from this one? Looking to pull clear here. Get that clear. And it's Nakata. Nakata passes it through. Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
Bjelland. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Now, can they make something of it? And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Goes long. Well, that's where he wants it. Nakata. There's no flag. Hit into the middle. He's beaten the keeper, but hit the post. Good clearance and very necessary. Bjelland. That's gone a long way up and away. And that's it. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Look, they've got to be happy with what they've produced here because they showed plenty of industry and I think they've ended up getting what they deserve.
I think we're just about out of time, so many thanks to Jim and a very good afternoon to you.